So there's nothing to regret, other than this 4/4 kick drum pounding in my head.